Oh, I was muted. Nice. So, again, guys, welcome to another stream of in Braptor Gaming. We're streaming today Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. So it's kind of the game of the week, whatever, everyone is streaming it. I bought it in pre-sale. I've been playing a lot offline. But now it's time to play it online. Now it's back to you guys, now to play with you. So, welcome everyone, Squeeze Quarter, the game, Filipas Flip, and Concon, thanks for hosting the stream. What we're doing here is trying to unlock every one of the 77 characters. So, why 77? I'm counting... Squirtle, Ivysaur, and Charizard as different characters. And also counting already Piranha Plant. So, given that, we actually are more. We have like 49 of 77, which is 63%. Right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 40. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 47. Let's put it 48 from 74. 48 from 74. I think is safer. That way we are 64% and we're rolled to. And we're rolled to 75. I think it's better. That's better, right, guys? I just need to open another app that I forgot. And we'll be good to go, guys. So, I'll be honest with you guys, it's not my best game. I'm not pretty good at fighting games. I mean, I'm opening my heart to you guys here, so don't mock me. I'm trying, but I'm improving. I really am. I like to think so. So, we may do a little bit of Road of Light, but as my focus is to unlock everyone, we should be doing like tons of battles. And I'm going to do the battles in like random style, random characters and random stages at level 5 of difficulty, 4 players, 2.30 minutes, infinite lives stock. Okay? Time battle. So I think this will be fun. And well, I don't want to take any more of your time, so let's get to it. Let me just have my panels right. Okay, I can see you guys. So time to do it. So we're playing mostly like this. And everything on random. That way I can practice with a lot of characters. And hopefully, by the end of the year, we'll be playing online battles. 3 hazards are active, and there are also switch states during a fight. Whoa! Hell of a kick, Bowser. Hell of a kick. Need to beat someone. Nice. Where am I? Here. Ooh, almost got me. Uh-oh. Got me. We were winning, okay, now we're tied with Bowser. I'd like to take that Super Smash again. Again, Bowser? Really? Not me, come on. Okay, but Bowser is now winning by... He's winning big. And we are at zero. No, not yet. Got second. Not bad. The problem of fighting random battles is that when a new foe appears, you have to fight him with that random fighter. Whoa! Meta Knight so strong. Ah, too bad. Player random battles. I think that's a better title to the stream, right? Okay, now it's better, I guess. And there we go again. No. You got me? No, he got Ike. Okay. Or Ike. I guess he's sick because he's... Now he got me. Gets ick because it's Japanese, right? don't. I had Super Smash. Samus, we need to beat Samus. Oh, Samus already out. Not me. No, not me. Nice. Oh, got two. I can write in Riddle. We won. Very good. Four players, random time battles. Now we had a good title. Nice, right, guys? Time battle. From time to time, I need to remember. So, chat, if you're hearing, please don't let me forget to come back to the shop. And buy some cards. I can't forget to do it. There's a lot of good stuff there. So we're using the Braptor Cup rules, actually with 2.5 minutes instead of time battle. Instead of 5. I'm playing with Daisy. I have Richter and Pikachu. Guys, with bad shits here. I couldn't hit anyone till now. No. Okay, what's happening? Whoa, almost. Sometimes when you get like electrified by Pikachu, I think someone has Super Smash. It's almost the same color. Oh, Alucard's in the field. How is it? Pikachu is winning. We're so high in. Someone's getting the Pokeball. No. No. Hisho's gonna use it. Oh, Hisho got me. Super Smash is off. I mean, can be good. We need to take Villager out. It's our opportunity to get back in the fight. 1, 4, 3, we got it. Like. Ha! Nice. Noise, guys. Noise. Did he say bitchy wins? Instead of Daisy? I guess it did. I guess it did.
Time battle.
Don't even know what this means. Nice, Captain Falcon, Roy, and Zero Suit Samus.
3, 2, 1, go!
Come on, come on! Ah. I like to take the Pokeballs, it's my favorite item here. Oh, got a Galga. Palkia? Galga. Okay. This didn't help me. I think I was jumping to the other side. Come on, guys, come here. Woohoo! I love doing this. One more, come on. Wow! He exploded the Smash Ball. And we lost the Super Smash you have charged. Zero Suit Samus is winning. Uh-oh. Ooh. We got second. Not bad. But we're too close to it. Zero Suit Samus win! Yeah, she win. Yeah, she win. Can get this bigger. Better. Nice. So what we have now? I have Ryu, so I guess. Oh no, this is Snake. Definitely. Come on. Ah, come on. No! How did he hit me? Let's see.
Time battle.
I didn't see he hit me. That's okay. Run on and let go. Pac-Man. I hate playing with Pac-Man.
Three, two, one,
I love this thing. The song is so good. Fight on team from Final Fantasy VII. So high. His Super Smash though is very good from Pac-Man. If we can charge it. Uh-oh. No! This stage from Legend of Zelda Spirit Tracks, I guess. Come on. Okay, everyone was killed by the stage now. Who's winning? Whoa, Isabella has 3? Really? We were almost there, like 2-1. One more and we have gone to Sudan. If we hadn't been killed by Marth that time and we had used our Super Smash, we have won. 100% sure of that. 100% sure. Okay. Eek with Fit Trainer, Fox, and Ice Climbers.
3, 2, 1,
go! Oh no! Really? I like Ike. He's like Marth, but stronger. Slower, but stronger. Auto his. His comeback move not as good as Marth. Uh-oh. Tapu Koko got us. stupid fox. No, no! Ah, okay. Got two of them. Second tied with a trainer. Okay. This fox returning to base. Should we try the gate? What do you guys think? I see the chop, the gate, and then we're back here. Let me just change the outfit. Diddy Kong. Let's take Eek again. I don't know. Maybe
challengers approach.
Maybe Little Mac. Let's take Eek. Ike. Of course I'm not. I'm not putting myself in danger. I don't want you locking. So I got one more. ROB. I don't know why they. But he and Game Mr. Game and Watch. Ike. Mr. Game and Watch and ROB. I don't know. Wider. better make a lot of faces when I'm playing this. Well, Meta Knight. I need to be a little... a little bit faster to fight Meta Knight. I'm going with Lucina, with the Echo Fighter. For Marth. Oh! What happened? I was killed by the stage. I mean, really? Okay, we have one more. Smash! Wonder if... No, let's come back. Let's change this! There's still 5 minutes. And let's play Braptor time.
Time battle!
Time battle! That is wrong. How does this work? But we're playing Raptor time. Young Link show Sonic and King K. Rool. King K. Rool. It's always hard to play when you have Sonic in the field. Because of course, it's so fast. Where am I? No, I had Super Smash! Come on, I wasn't the same. Caught me. We're less here, boys. Tied with Sonic. Oh no, come on. Sonic was right in front of us. Super Sonic style. We lost this one, guys. Last place. True bet. Ganondorf. Well, Young Link versus Ganondorf. Kind of fun. Easy as all the Legend of Zelda games, right? Oh no, come on. Unbelievable. I mean, we hadn't this kind of hits before, like, we hadn't. This one first. Roy Link Daisy Zero Suit Samus, so this should be interesting.
3, 2, 1, go!
I hate stage. So easy to self-destruct yourself. Giving you. I told you I was not forgiving you. Three Super Smash on the stage. Now, come on, really? Where am I? Oh. Ah, I killed myself. I struck the Lynx bomb. Fun and off, I guess.
Time battle.
Come on, Falcon! When you're playing with Falcon, you can't give him space. Give him space. So many bombs! Lucina down. Oh no, we killed ourselves. More kill in Lucina, and we had it.
The future is not written.
Let's go, guys. Let's check something here.
3, 2, 1, go!
Yes. I like banking, did it? How does I thought we got Falco and Yoshi. Essence now, right? Because they are shit. Okay, I pass him. And we're tied with Yoshi. Now it's our time. Nice, I love doing that. Good. King DDD wins this thruster that he has on his hammer. Reminds me of Reinhardt from Overwatch. He has something like that in his hammer. Who is that? It's Robin, I guess. It's Robin. Corey. No, he's. His fists have a medium range. Whereas low and have a close range. This will be tough. Uh oh. No, we need to hit it just once, full power, and not get hit like that. Nice. One more. Now we're at 66%, guys. Pit Inkling, Pokemon Trainer, and Ice Climbers. Brazil Ice Climbers. A lot of green, actually, in this trainer.
Three, two, one, go!
It's always annoying playing when Inkling is on the field. Oh, and we are at the Pokemon stage, which means there will be a lot of Pokemon supports and the ones from Pokemon Trainers. We had Super Smash. God damn it, Iceberg. Inkling has Super Smash and she hits in an area. Hello, Marisa 9060. Whoa, almost got me. So we're tied with Inkling. Need to defeat her. No, she has Super Smash. Not good. And blue shell. Nice. We defeat her. We won. Nice. Nice, guys. Pit is good. I like playing with him. I like his style of play. It's very much alike Meta Knight. Yeah, we're so close to him. If we did a last finish on her though, that got us the game. Either way, we would be going to the sudden F. I don't like sudden F. But we wouldn't be lost. So now, Little Mac, Jigglypuff, Naz, and Donkey Kong. That should be fun. Jigglypuff is always annoying.
Three, two, one,
go! I like the song of this stage. It's from Super Smash Bros. 2, I guess. Too high. know, almost blown the box. Oh, come on, ass. We're using our Super Smash at the same time as Jigglypuff, but she was a little bit faster. Ah, well, now Donkey Kong got us. If it killed us, we were tied, but it didn't. Nah. Donkey Kong is winning, you know. Nice. No! Ah, Donkey Kong was here. Just now. Wow. Tied with Donkey Kong again.
Four, three, two, one, time.
And we're going to sudden death. Nice. He made it pretty easy for us. He was charging the hit. We had enough time. Little man wins. Noise. Jigglypuff killed us twice. Told you guys she was annoying. I told ya. What next? Let's hit the shop. Should we? And the gate. Oh, we're out of gold! Too bad. Let's go to the gate and maybe play a classic mode. So we can earn some gold.
Challengers approach Little Man!
Let's do it, boys!
3, 2, 1, go!
Ah, this is how he hit me that time. It's a proximity bomb. Oh no! Oh no! Ah, we're so close. That's fine. We got here Ganondorf, I guess, and Meta Knight.
Challengers approach.
Eek or Roy? Oh, Roy.
Roy!
Jungla? Ion.
3, 2, 1, go!
Ra is the one who uses fire, right? No, Ik is the one who uses fire. Nice. One more. 51, guys. Right. Is that right? 51, yeah. 51. At Ganondorf as well. Ah, and ROB. How do you guys call him? Rob or ROB? Guess the right thing is ROB because it has some dots between his name.
Challengers approach.
Let's go Roy again. Doing good with him. Come on. He's running for me. He's trying to play. He's wanting to fight with distance. So high, dude. We just need like one good hit of him. Right. 52, boys. Way to go. 52 or 69%. Very good. Way to go. And Ganondorf. Ganondorf, well, maybe it would be better if we play someone fast like Marth.
Challengers approach.
Or really heavy like Bowser. It's too slow. Yeah, let's play Lucina.
Lucina.
Which is Marth girl. Game. She's an Aqua Fighter.
3, 2,
from Mark.
1, go!
Uh-oh, almost. We have to build like a lot of percentage on him. Oh, we can make it. And that's 53. And reach the 70%, guys. Good, very good. We started the stream 65. 5% already in 1 hour or so. Nice. Let's play a classic mode now, should we?
Classic mode.
And let's go as Roy. We're doing great with Roy. I have a black armor. Good armor. Red armor.
Roy!
Roy Root, the Journey of Swords. I did it at four, let's do it at five now. Let's do it at five.
Ready? Go!
Oh no. Look, all the band is here and I killed myself.
You?
We don't have gold. Let's go. Yeah, no, that was sad.
Final results.
I didn't earn any rewards. That's not good. Let's try again. That wasn't fair. Okay, let's try it again. At 5. But Hero is hard. Like, you start fighting with Lucina, Iki, and Marf. Sinacron and I. Out. Okay, nice, dangerous. I have one on each side. Nice. Do we earn any gold while we're playing it, or just at the end? Because if we don't earn any gold for now,
ready?
For the end,
go!
Oh! I think I broke his mask. Journey of Swords.
Ready?
He's not playing with swords, he's throwing bombs at us. And I guess this stage is from Skyward Sword, right? I don't like this game. For the only reason of motion controls. Come on, Link. Nobody wants you here in this platform. Oh, you got bigger. Easier to hit. Oh no, I need to get this. No! Oh, come on. We had a bomb. Oh no! We win. I thought we were the one who were shot out of the stage. Shook. Wonder who's the last boss.
Ready? Go!
Oh, I thought he wanted to kill himself. He was contemplating suicide. Sad boy. There we go. Eight. The maximum is Cloud. We don't have Cloud yet.
Ready? Go!
For me, he's one of the best characters ever. Like, the design of him. I like very much his personality. He's making it so different. Like in Kingdom Hearts and Kingdom and Final Fantasy VII and in Final Fantasy Advent Children. I don't know what this materia does, but I always like to catch it. Hamu is here. If we're playing with swords, a sight should help me. To help me keep distance. And I hate to say it, but his sword is bigger than mine. Come on, Cloud! Ah, you son of a bitch! Come on! No! I have a good item. Can lose it. I lost it. Here it is. Nice. Very nice. 8.3, the maximum. Nice, we're very close to it. Huh. Marf Corrin and...
Ready? Go!
Girl Corrin. Can't let anyone on my back. Come on, guys. Guys, I think I have a favorite. This is right, right? Or Ik? This is right. The one who uses fire is Ik. Bonus. I like this bonus stage. It's fun to play.
Go!
Dark, whatever, is so close to us right now. Uh-oh. Can't go there. Why did we explode it? Yeah. That's okay. I have enough scars.
Complete!
I think now is the final boss, right? Master and Crazy Hand, I hate those things. It has stamina, right? Yeah, they do. Barely any damage. So they have Splatoon moves now. And new moves as well. Uh-oh. Yeah. This is hard. Ah, come on. We just have 6 tickets. I wish we had some gold. Yeah, let's try it one more time, guys. can't miss those hits. We're so close, guys. We're so close. I need to stun that hand again. Master hand, we need to stun it again. Go! We're almost killing the Master Hand. Yeah! Master Hand is out. That wasn't fair. I was stunned. Okay, we got it now. Okay, I'm like attacking like crazy. I know, I have no strategy. Should be evading and defending more. Ah! He doesn't let me get back on the stage. Gonna have 2 tickets now, guys. But that's okay. That's not our favorite mode. We don't play it a lot. Okay, we got it. We spent like 4 tickets. But we got her. Philippa sleeps, who is quiet through the game, and Ankonkon, thanks so much for the hosting. Yeah, we made to 9.8. Incredible! I like this. Last time we cleared an all. Like not then all, but we filled the bar completely. guards over out here. Almost four. Congratulations!
Final results.
Nice. And Dr. Mario has appeared. Let's fight him. Let's beat his ass, guys. Oh, come on. Whoa! He's beating my ass, actually. I have 80 already. It's enough for him to knock us out of the stage. Oh, I told you guys it was enough. Okay, let's hit the shop, the gate. I'm going for a break.
Classic mode.
Let's try Bowser against Snake.
Challengers approach.
Oh, what? Look at this. Oh no. Nice. 54, guys. 54 and 72%. We don't have that much. Where is she? Okay, guys, so let's go to a break right now. And we'll probably be back with True Savior with some friends. So don't go anywhere. Stay right exactly where you are. And we'll be right back.